That's the game. How many of us want to pay almost no tax? Now, guys like me, I pay almost no tax. Very little relative to what I make. In fact, I make way more money than all my family members combined and pay less tax probably than one of them. I'm not saying that to brag, it's just I know the system. The system is rigged. Write this down, guys. The system is rigged for two things. People who provide housing and people who provide jobs. If you provide houses and jobs to the economy, you're going to pay almost no tax. Because the government does not want to provide houses or jobs. So if you are a housing provider and a job provider, you're going to pay very little tax. But if you're somebody who's a consumer and just stays at home drinking Mountain Dew, eating Doritos and playing Xbox and eating chicken wings on Thursdays because they're cheap, you're going to pay horrendous amounts of tax because you're not doing what the government wants you to do. What does the government want you to do, Nick? Provide housing, and they want you to provide jobs. That's what they want. Because those are hard things to do and they're not very smart. Write that down. The government's not very smart. A students work for C students and B students work for the government. So the government is all the half-baked people that weren't bright enough to make it in the real world. Sorry, government workers, if I'm beating on you a bit. But that's what government means. They're not bright enough to be the rock stars, so they go in the government and have bureaucracy. And they don't know how to make housing and they don't know how to make jobs. So when the politicians go up and they say they're going to make jobs, they can't. They don't know how. Actually, Trump might be the only politician who knows how to make a job in like a long time of politicians. Because they've never made a job before, they don't know what a job is. Okay? Our Prime Minister, Justin Trudeau, has never had a job. He was a substitute drama teacher and a snowboard instructor. Okay? I don't think he knows how to make jobs. So you need job makers. Write that down. You need job makers to make jobs and housing makers to make houses. And the government doesn't know how to do either of those because it's too hard for them. So they give entrepreneurs like us, like me, all the tax breaks so we don't pay taxes. You guys understand the game now? Hands up. That's the game. How many of us want to pay almost no tax? It's called tax avoidance. Write that down. Tax avoidance instead of tax evasion. Tax evasion is illegal. They beat you down and throw you in jail. Tax avoidance is legal. Apple Computers, one of the world's richest companies. Sorry? Of course. Well, you're trying to, they want you making houses and jobs. You make houses and jobs, the employees pay the taxes, and the business owner doesn't. Holy shit. What a scam. Do you guys see why going to school, getting a good job is a scam? Hands up. Guys, they scammed you. Stop listening to that crap. We got to change it.